Well, we were
what you've done electrically, but by ideal is a, they're the small nuts that when you put up a fan inside your house or you put in a light fixture, those little nuts that you take the wires, you stick them inside and you twist them down.
Oh, is that what that is? Okay.
Yeah, it's a wire. It's known as a wire nut. That's a trademark by ideal. You know what a wire nut is, and it has a higher rate than a standard wire nut.
Now, you mentioned that, obviously, that you want the commercial side on. With that, the professionals are going to be vouching for you. And when you raised capital, right, you took a professional 30-year veteran lineman onto the ABC Shark Tank. Tell us about the process, not necessarily yet of the show, but some of the things that you prepared for to prepare for the questions that you would have to answer.
Pulled forward for to look at it. It has more of a serendipity type of hard work, but letting your bliss kind of lead you towards the end. But anyway, I sat and talked with him, and he explained some of the insides of the show that was outstanding. It wasn't 42,000; it was 120,000 applicants.
OMG!
I know they added. He was explaining that what we were looking at was the actual people that were sending in the emails and sending for business people. All these English-speaking countries that see my product, they want to sell it. So the show has been outstanding. Now, when they first called us, and I said, that's great, I wanted to bring, four guys with me. The one representative from the Northwest Lineman's College, which is Australia, New Zealand. And then, boom, he wants to invest in the product, and he was so excited about it. He still is. I mean, he's our number one fan, and he's brought in all the linemen into that. So that right there, that as an investment goes, it was when he saw it and he's been around it for a long time, boom, he dropped 50 grand into the invention.
That says a lot from somebody with that type of experience in the industry, and that brought you a lot of credibility on the show, didn't it?
Well, that's it. And that the producers, here's the part that people that was amazing to us, but it worked out very, it worked out great. The producer, Mark Burnett's office, called and said, no, you can't bring Byron. You can only go just the two of you, and that's what your finances are for. I said to the producer, I said, look, I'll pay for Byron to go. Let's take him. He's a, it's really important. And then she said, no, you can't do that. So then I said, okay, I have to renege. I have got to, we're not going to be able to make the show.
Oh, okay.
I know. And at this point, we're down to the very, they've already got our flights and all this other stuff. And that's when they told us this bad news about Byron. She said, and we're sitting there trying to tell the world's greatest VCs at this point about a product, an electrical product. Neither one of us are an electrician. And then I have Byron Dunn, who has been 30 years in the industry, owns his own magazine that caters to the power lineman. As a matter of fact, it's called Power Lineman Magazine. And this guy, the minute he saw it and started working with it, invest money in it. Who do you want? If you and I were trying to sell this invention, ma'am, to these people, wouldn't you want this guy to be on the show?
Right.
And then she said to me, okay, he's on.
Wow.
Just like that.
That's pretty cool. That's pretty cool.
Yeah, and then looking back at it, I mean, like the sharks, I like all of them. Mr. Figure Out our backgrounds, and the same thing I said to the producer. What I don't have a background in electronics. I mean,
wow.
Just the way it goes.
So hey, Mark, we've been talking to Mark Melny,
and on behalf of us. Every month, we're able to impact thousands of lives all over the globe with relevant, impactful, and insightful guests. Some of them have even been featured on national television shows like ABC's Shark Tank. Our team, I'd like to say thanks.
It's Radio for Small Biz. Thanks for tuning in. Right now, I got somebody who's got a firm grasp of the market, Ashley Drake with The Natural Grip. Welcome to Radio for Small Business.
Thank you very much. I'm happy to be here.
So tell us a little bit about what The Natural Grip is, and then I'm going to get into some more specifics.
All right. Sounds great. Yeah, The Natural Grip is an innovative hand protection device that protects you from ripping and tearing while working out. So we're the only custom hand protection on the market. And what that means is we're the only hand protection that's made based off of your ring finger size. that allows for a custom fit and the ultimate protection to keep you from ripping and tearing while doing high-intensity barbell movements or pull-ups or things like that.
Now, if I'm not mistaken, I saw you guys on TV quite a few times in quite a few places. Tell us about some of the experiences that, you know, some of the reasons that I guess people who work out would need it as far as, you know, not ripping skin. Does it really miss this on HombaBiz.com? Your host, Eugene Rose.
He knew that I had tried and was working for my small hands. And so he said that he thought he could make something to solve my problem. And he did just that. And some other people saw it at the gym and went to the work to tell my husband about this, witnessed it happen. Wow. And so when I went home that night and I told him, you know, when we were sitting in the kitchen making dinner, you know, he thought I was crazy. He was like, no one's going to buy these things. That's ridiculous, Ashley. And so I just said, well, let me try. Let me try. What do we have to lose if I don't take any of our money, you know, out of our savings? If I just start a Facebook page, you know, just let me try. And so that's, he said, sure, go right ahead. No one's going to buy them. And here we are three, almost 4 years later and, you know, over a million in sales. So
wow.
think he can see how important it was to her, you know, because he wasn't there to win. I kind of handle the high stuff.
Gotcha. Now, if I'm not mistaken, when you were on Beyond the Tank, I watched that show a whole lot. I know you were thinking about making a big decision as far as the full-time job goes. Has anything else changed with that since then?
Yeah, no. I mean, I had made the decision to get out of the military, and so that's been communicated to the Army, and they're tracking that. It just takes time for that to kind of go through the process. So my commitment's not up until next October, and so I'll fulfill my commitment that I have for my term of service, and then I'll go ahead and transition out. It's just it's not something anybody should take lightly, and it takes time. That's why that was a topic then, but still hasn't, you know, been executed yet.
Absolutely. Absolutely. We're talking to Ashley Drake of The Natural Grip, HombaBiz.com. Connect, capitalize, go. Ashley, you mentioned something about, you know, wanting to quit the full-time job, and your job is actually more important than probably most of
officer side. So I tell everybody, your daughter, and I'm very thankful for the military career that I've had.
Sales later. I mean, you go back to your husband saying it'll never sell. When you sold your first six figures, what'd he say?
Or were we going to continue? You know, luckily my husband had the opportunity where he could, you know, change his profession and take the production on full time. So you on that path and there for right there from our website.
Ashley Drake with The Natural Grip, CEO, might I add, right here. Thank you for taking your time out on HombaBiz.com.
Thank you for having me.
Connect, capitalize, go.
Hi, I'm Eugene Rowe, host of the podcast For Business. On behalf of our team, I'd like to say thanks. Every month, we're able to impact thousands of lives all over the globe with relevant, impactful,
awesome,
simple Ekins. That's it, partner. You've made the share all promise.
All new radio for small business.
It's Radio for Small Business on HombaBiz.com. Your host, Eugene Rowe. Thanks for tuning in. Right now, I got somebody who's got a firm grasp of the market, Ashley Drake with The Natural Grip. Welcome to Radio for Small Business.
Thank you very much. I'm happy to be here.
So
easy and only takes 5 seconds.
Yeah, the primary market is the CrossFit market, the functional fitness space. Also, gymnasts use our product. Even landscapers can. So it's anybody that in an environment where they're going at such a rate of speed as far as like